everybody. Hopefully you can hear me. Hello, everybody. Hopefully you guys can hear me now. Thought we'd do something a little different. Do some Shovel Knight tonight. And, I've played this on my other profile, and it's a pretty good game, but, I wanted to play it on this one and do something a little different from Sonic, but it's still some good old-school, gameplay here. It's actually a lot of fun, too, so I thought we'd give this a try. And anyone watching, feel free to give a shout-out so I know who's watching currently, if you care to. Might as well. Alright. We'll watch the storyline here. Long ago, the lands were untamed and roamed by legendary adventurers. Nah, I'm not gonna do it the whole time. Of all heroes, I'm gonna show right of the children. See, yeah, just FYI, Shield Knight is a chick. I didn't know that before, so I thought there was something kind of weird going on. Not the, you know, not weird, but you know what I mean. Farming for this guy with that shovel. Alright. It's been a little while since I played this, so I might be kind of rusty. Yeah, so I got this game from a friend of mine, Josh, from work. He gave me this for my birthday. It was an excellent gift. I'd always wanted to play this, but, wasn't sure if I'd ever really get a chance to. Just, you know, I wasn't sure how, exclusionary the cost was. I think this game ran for about 30 or 40 bucks for a while, which I just couldn't see paying that much at the time, but it's actually a really, really good. And as always, these guys are geniuses. They teach you how to progress in a level without actually doing some sort of dumb little tutorial. It's just kind of all intuitive, which is excellent. Very Mega Man X. Oh. Alright. because there are little secret levels. It definitely harkens back to a better time when there were lots of little secrets and things that you just kind of discovered for your own. So if you're not really paying attention, you'll easily miss a secret. Ah! Right down that pit. Oh. Excellent. Very reminiscent of all the old 8-bit games you would have grown up liking, such as Mega Man, Ninja Gaiden, things like that. And it just gets better and better as it goes on. This version I have has a Kratos extra boss level. Just by virtue of it being on the PlayStation, they added that extra level, so that's kind of cool. I haven't figured out how to get there yet, but I'm sure figure that out at some point. And I think it's late in the game when you find it anyways, but still. Only you can prevent forest fires, ladies and gentlemen. Just remember that. Shovel Knight knows that. Alright. Gotta love the Mario 3S world map. Classic. A lot of fun. The Bionic Commando type warning before you enter.